As you know, even though I lost, at least Abby didn't win. Plus, I'm in a higher place. So you know what? I guess I'll definitely take it. Take the loss.